Expectations for the Stormers this season, I think, is a lot of, since we have such a young crew, a lot of first years, what the expectation is, trying to teach them how to get better and want to get better and see the process that it's a four-year sort of process rather than a month, like I want to be really good next month. It's not really like that in our sport, so you have to kind of think about it over the long term. Obviously, some of our mid-range goals are, you know, the conference championship this season and seeing how much we can improve in a year, but it's also about teaching them what it's going to take to help them improve. So key people, on the returning side, on the ladies, you have Ann Coleman, who's here for her fifth year due to COVID, and you have Melissa Jacobs coming back. And on the men's side, you're probably looking at Russell Oder in the shorter events and Hazen Stowell in the longer events. So we actually, in terms of mottos or statements that we use to kind of generate motivation, we actually have a few hashtags that we use in social media that we kind of keep to ourselves. They know what it means, they know what the acronym is, they know what that statement means to them in terms of the team and the culture and the things that we're trying to accomplish. But we do keep them in-house, just to, we want things to be ours. Every year you set goals. Some of them I share with the team and then some of them I keep to myself just to kind of keep myself motivated and the staff. But some of the things that we are looking to accomplish is getting more people qualified for the conference championship, getting people closer to being top eight in the conference. And then as a team, I think really we're looking for progression in terms of culture, number of wins, and those things really boil down to everybody giving their best on a daily basis. So the daily goal is to give that A effort or that 100% effort, and hopefully that leads to building and kind of achieving the goals that we want to achieve long term. But it really starts reminding them daily what it's really about, and it's that day doing your best.